Let's discuss about the energy scenario of India. It's an energy management topic. So within a period of 10 years, the peak electric power demand in India has grown from 30,000 megawatt to 127,000 megawatt. You can see how the exponential growth has happened here. The energy demand in the form of fossil fuel for transport and other sectors also grown manifold. So we know that most of the fossil fuels like petrol, diesel are also used for the transport and other sectors, which is grown quite high, and 80% of the total demand is met from the fossil fuel. So what are like petroleum, diesel, coal and other types of fossil fuels are used 80% in India for the energy purposes, you know, the transport and everything on that. And only 13.5% of total demand is met from renewable sources. So breakup of share, we can discuss here that only 13.5% like hydroelectric will be using 2.5% from various dam and other stuff. It's mostly the dams are situated in south and northeast, and nuclear energy 6.5%. It's more than hydroelectric we are getting from nuclear. So we are trying to be improving our nuclear structure in India. We know that so many plants are coming up, and solar and wind only 1.5%. Here we have to, there is a lot of area for improvement, and it's happening. It will be improving quite high in the coming days. And biomass also will be used, like biogas plants and all those stuff. That will be also on the run. And one more thing, with the heavy reliance on fossil fuels, the following facts are alarming. You know that mostly 80% are focused on fossil fuels. The coal and oil production in the world will reach its peaks by 2015. Thereafter, it will go on decreasing. So we know that things like by 2015, will be the fossil fuels. But new reserves are found. Like we are exploring new resources in different areas of the world, and more availability also we found. Like Russia, there is a huge oil potential. America, Canada. So I don't think it is a problem right now. And the world's uranium production is expected to reach its peak in 2035. So the nuclear fuel can be recycled, but it's high risk problem. You know that when you deal with nuclear, it's very difficult because the radiation is quite higher. We don't have an efficient mechanism to manage that. And for years, the radiation will be coming out, so it is high risk process of reprocessing it. Okay, that is all about energy scenario. Thank you.